May 22nd, Nip's baby mama threw a little shade at Lauren London by tweeting a little shot about Nip still saying he loves her.
Nipsey got killed over. Was over this pregnancy. Somebody's pregnant.
So Nipsey and Lauren been together 4 or 5 years. They have a beautiful son together, Ross. They have a great relationship, okay? But Lauren's a Sagittarius. She's all about being number one. She has to feel like number one, okay? If she feels like there's any kind of competition, she's the type of individual that make it even.
In August 2013, she wrote, "I just had a bad dream about my child's father. Some people beat him up bad at a store, and I saved him, but they got him again. Stuff had me almost in tears. I wonder what that means."
So they had a little separation or a little breakup, and then Lauren hooks up with this sad dude, and then she decided she want Nipsey back, and her and Nipsey make up. Now she done fucked this crazy ass nigga that now wants her baby's dad dead, because Lauren is ignoring this guy. He knows that Nipsey is an up-and-coming, uprising artist. I mean, he was nominated for Best Rap Album. You know, people get jealous of that type of shit. The guy don't have the power over this woman. All right? Now, he's jealous because there's a child involved. So, he knows that Lauren's never going to leave Nipsey because they have a child together. And she just seems to be in love. And she keeps going back. No matter how many times he hurts her, she continues to go back to him. Leaving this other guy left waiting.
Tell me, do you ever think about it? Those only nights when you got lost. The only time that you could call was just to tell me it's my fault. I let you cry, I let you worry. I let you yell, I let you hurt me. I gave you everything you needed, now you come, come, come. Tell me how you do that to me. Yeah. I stayed up all night for you. Girl, what about me? Yeah.
He's the one that made the decision to have Nipsey killed. And it's probably because this girl must have told him that, you know, she didn't know whether she was pregnant by him or Nipsey Hussle.
I see you happy while your life is sad. I see you smile, I can't live with that. Cause what about me? Yeah. I stayed up all night for you. Girl, what about me? Yeah. I shut down my life for you. Now you're running on my own. And I'm in hell. How you do that? How you act like I never dare and there ain't no call back, please. Girl, what about me?
See that nigga's face, bro. You see that man? Light skin. That is not Eric Holder. Yo, look at this picture. That is not him, bro. That is not the same person. This nigga ran and tried to check himself into a mental hospital. You know why? Because that nigga think he's going crazy right now. It's a nigga that look just like him. I never seen that picture. I never took that picture before. Think of it. Just think about it. He got my same tattoos. Everybody think I killed Nipsey Hussle. Niggas is killing my fucking family. Y'all niggas is going crazy right now. This Illuminati, bro.
Back for a click, make you see. Half of you hating ass niggas on the news. Huh? Back, I'm here.